Drive from the past, dog chase cat. Delilah moaned and dug her claws in my back. From lies that entrap to lies that attract, the straw that snapped the camel spine's cause to react. You had your way before you threw me to the curb. Chastise and whip me like a true Venus of furs. I brought the whole house down, cracked both pillars. Packed to the gills, no frills, no filler. Tactless, act passive, bad lashes. It's raining ashes, cats and mastiffs. I catch fish with net, pass piss test, collect cash whip. Old pathfinder with holes in the head gasket. Pills for the hippie with the sandals dripping from his pores. Wear pools on the floor in the kitchen. We shed all inhibition, knock a screw loose and mob through the streets like the wild chopper Tulus. Companionship, I could sleep
forever.
And if I had a world of excess to distract me,
I would gladly.
I thought twice, then declined when you asked me.
Join my journey.
Confronted by past deeds, I follow where the path leads.
When I lay me down.
Strange things stock the depths with the white whale and Loch Ness. To face off with heroes at the gods' test. A lot to process, act more, talk less. Never treat queens like playthings and objects. We're all cogs in the church of progress. Scientists looking for something to dissect. We're gluttons with an appetite for destruction that drink the devil's nectar and dine on God's flesh. I met Delilah in the pitfall I fell into. She turned my high Clydesdale into Elmer's glue. Held me paralyzed, said I put a spell on you. I'll take and take till there's nothing left but a shell of you. The anima shadow is Babylon. A stop along the way for the traveling vagabond. Late night I hear her voice echo through the street. Counting sheep, chasing inner peace, desperate for release. Companionship, I could sleep. If I had a world of excess to distract me,
I would gladly.
I thought twice, then declined when you asked me.
Join my journey.
Confronted by past deeds, I follow where the path leads.
When I lay me down to
sleep. When the soul identifies with Maya, it forgets. Thus the soul is temporarily in darkness. It is deluded, and it dreams the mortal dream. Becoming increasingly involved and confused, the soul remains bound up with the world. The intuitive faculty becomes suppressed, and its perception of truth blotted out.